And Sam here. So there is one question. I'm engineering graduate, I'm computer graduate, and somehow I could not enter in IT industry, and I started preparing for government exams. But from last 4 or 5 years, I could not perform in government exams. So what to do now? I want to re-enter into IT industry. So friends, preparing for government exam is okay, but again, just wasting your whole time in that is not good idea. You would have tried for IT industry and parallelly you would have prepared for government exams. Anyway, now what you can do, you just get some training, maybe jump into some product, let's say TIBCO or MuleSoft or Salesforce. I come from these products, so I can tell you about these products. TIBCO is very good product which does not require any coding background, and it's a zero coding integration product. Just Java and programming basics will be good for you. Same thing for Salesforce administration. In MuleSoft, you require somewhat Java background. So you have to choose any one of these product and get set, go with your learning. After learning it for a couple of months and doing excellence in that product, you should jump into the job market. Somewhere this process should start and you can join IT industry very well. So I hope this is helpful. Thank you.